I am KOCETI Kim and I'm a senior researcher in KOCETI. KOCETI stands for Korea Construction Equipment Technology Institute. You know, construction and heavy duty equipment are operated by fluid power, and that's my main interest and my job. Our team is Advanced Hydraulic Research Group. Most of the time we do research and development projects about hydraulic equipment. Piston and gear pumps, valves, cylinders are simple examples. My main job is to analyze the system dynamics using Simcenter Amesim. Our current engineering challenges are about precision control using a feedback system by sensors and proportional solenoid valves. As construction equipment technology go toward automation, practical precision control system solutions are required. Siemens PLM software and Simcenter Amesim help us to solve these issues. I have been using Amesim since version 4.3. Without it, analyzing hydraulic system dynamics was practically impossible. Back then and still now, CFD is sometimes required on its own, but not so helpful with regard to time and other resources. You see, system dynamics is now a must, and hydraulic system dynamics is really more difficult than in the other field. CFD together with Amesim, FEEA with Amesim and FSI, which means fluid structure interaction, are all now relatively easy to implement. Often I hear about the fourth industrial revolution. In there, I think cooperation and synergy are important. I feel the Siemens solution go in that direction by making them as easy as possible.